And I don't know when the lockdown will end. Some people are saying the 16th of April, but when we announced it, I didn't say what year it will end. I just said 20.
Hello, Marlies.
Sorry, I too. Oh gosh.
What's the day? Is it vandaag?
Today is day 13. 13?
13.
13. Yeah, yeah, sorry. Losing track of my days there. So we're gonna have a bit of a bra later. Take it nice and easy.
Beer is nog steeds nie eindelijk lekker nie, nie.
No, it's not. But
is hier weer.
It was drizzling a bit earlier.
En wys jy jou skaar.
My beautiful situation going on over there. Yeah, decided to bake.
Ek het ook een van hulle.
Got one.
Yeah.
So now we're doing buddies.
Winston. Just like. Sure, wat was daai? Just like. Hy gaan verseker binne bly.
No, I was baking muffins the other day and somehow, I don't know how, I lifted the actual oven rack and...
Mine is, I could prepare braai broodjes maak. Nee.
Maar jy janne op die in, nee?
Ja.
No, maar dis die keer I do it really.
Ja, jy weet, dis hier, as jy net hoort...
You can hear your own flesh with your fries.
And that pom ook verskriklik. Ja. Exactly. We actually discussed about it.
We discussed it earlier. No, sorry. Other than that, my life is not great.
Yeah.
But nips, definitely gonna call a nap today. That's pretty much all I do. Anyway, no, it's all gonna happen to my
body. Yeah, and that the president speech more.
Oh, yes, it was. The nation.
The nation.
The nation.
To see if it. The yeah. Ba ba ba. No, you're giving me more work.
Yes, it's a meow meow.
And drinker.
Shine.
It's an drinker.
But
it's like the Corona. We should have called them Corona, not the waste though.
Well, it's kind of before that, like a year ago, when we just switched up your name.
Sure, buddy.
And you the problem.
Okay.
<That's nice. laughs> I don't do it. No,
Sure, buddy.
So
we can end it.
Got some guy.
Afraid of speaking English.
Van dis gaan Spidey. He's proud of
I don't care if it's Buffalo's Bay, Mossel Bay or Paraguay.
In the phone, please tell me now.
What is your salary per month?
It got nothing to do with you.
I am a government official. My name is Bongani Modise. I work for the Department of Health, so I have to get your details. And you are obliged to give me your details. Otherwise, I can place you under arrest.
You and who?
Don't you get bitchy with me. I'm a government official.
But what has it to do with how many I pay in a month when I'm selling food? buying booze.
Because I want to compare your salary and
how much I drink.
How much you drink, exactly. Because look at...
My salary is 3,000 a month and I drink 2,999 a month.
Okay, now, if you look around at these reds, look around at these reds. I'm confiscating all of them. I'm confiscating the dollar because you cannot... What is this, by the way?
I'm not a beginner, I said.
Wait. Okay. I'll tell you what I'll do. What do you mean you're quite for me for that?
So I get music back here.
Lady, this is my job I'm doing. And the moral of the story? Never tangle with a Danny from France, bye.